Did you know that you could get faster, stronger, and more explosive while reducing the risk of injury this season? Hi, I'm Elise, professional athlete and sports performance coach for G2G Sports Academy, and I help athletes take their game to the next level by helping them maximize their potential, body, mind, and spirit. So, did you know that you could actually get faster, stronger, and more explosive while you're in season? Well, you can. And the problem is many people believe that they can't get faster during season. Your goal is to just maintain and hopefully not get hurt. And that's a really sad mentality. Yes, the goal is to not get hurt. Absolutely, because that's gonna help your career both in season now and long term. But if you could actually get faster, get stronger, get more explosive, wouldn't you want that? In season, to where you're actually improving game to game and decreasing the risk of injury and actually standing out. And by the end of the season, you're not just maintaining and your performance actually, typically in season, if people don't do stuff, their strength decreases, their speed decreases, and the risk of injury goes up. So if you're actually wanting to be able to improve your speed, improve your strength, improve your sports your explosiveness, and decrease the risk of injury, there are ways to do it. And it's by training smart, not hard, not outworking the other. It's about finding that training balance. And you can actually do this within 10 to 40 minutes a day. And you can do this in micro doses to where you're improving each week rather than maintaining or decreasing your performance each week. And if you would like this season to be your best season yet, I would love to chat with you. Direct message me. I'd like to learn more, and we'll be able to set up a time to chat where I can answer your questions and find the right training program for you to where you can take your game to the next level this season. You can actually get faster, get stronger, get more explosive, decrease the risk of injury, and have a blast this season. Looking forward to connecting with you soon.